The executive director of United People, Enrique Morones, was at the convention center this evening. He tells NBC7 the group hopes to provide dance and art therapy programs to those migrants, just as they have in Tijuana and Mexicali shelters.
The benefit to the kids being in this particular location is that there's a lot more space. And for them to feel loved, for them to feel normalize it as much as possible. When we have the dance or the art sessions, it really eases them a little bit.
Through a program called Music Ambassadors of Peace.
It's been proven that it really helps them emotionally.
According to that flight exited and immediately were put on a bus from the airport. The children were taken directly to the convention center.